Never forget that. You can rise out of the ashes. You can rise out of your situation, but you got to know a few things. You got to know how to replace the power and influence that came from there with the independence and the influence in the modern world. Let's talk about that. Power. How do you get it now in the modern world? 200 years ago, 300 years ago, you inherit it. But now power is no longer inherited. You see people like Elon Musk. You see people like Bill Gates. They all have one thing in common. Let's talk about Elon Musk. He has tremendous power to grow his brands using what? Twitter. President of the United States. Probably won the last election over Hillary Clinton. He did a good job on social media. He had the new influence, the new power, the new reach. So you got to ask yourself, in everything you're doing now in the modern world, you don't want to be chasing just followers and just numbers. What you want to be chasing is influence over those people that you're trying to reach. I can't think of one business that doesn't need influence over its target customer base. So I got good news and bad news for you. The good news is you can still get a following. The bad news is you can't do it as easily as you could before. The best way to do it now is in partnership with someone who already has followers. So recently I launched a test group. I want to put some testimonials here where you can see the growth that I helped some of my followers grow. I'm going to put a link. If you want to apply to be in my next test group, I figured out a very simple way to do it. Okay. And we share the cost of the giveaway. So instead of you having to get a law firm, I already got the law firm. Instead of you alone having to buy expensive prizes for the giveaways, I'm going to do it and I'm just going to share the giveaway, meaning follow me and the people that I follow. And if you're in my test group, you'll be one of 75 people that I follow. It's the new business card. Followers are the new business card. So click the link below, talk to my team. Let's get this going for you. Okay. You have 7 days left.